This is the pinch grip test. So you're going to have your patient take their index finger and their thumb and touch it tip to tip. A negative test would be this, and a positive sign would be if they are unable to touch them together or if they touch it pad to pad instead of tip to tip. And that is positive for compression of the anterior interosseous nerve.